ஸ்ரீவான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிகேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி. டுடேஸ் வண்டர்ஃபுல் வேர்சஸ் நம்பர் 11, கற்றுக் கரவை. ஆண்டாள் அண்ட் கோபிகாஸ் ஆர் நவ் வேக்கிங் அப் எ கேர்ள் ஹூ இஸ் எ கிரேட் டிவோட்டி ஆஃப் கண்ணன். ஸோ we will enjoy this verse. கற்று கரவை கணங்கள் பல கறந்து செற்றார் திரளழிய சென்று செறி செய்யும் குற்றமொன்றில்லாத கோவலர்தம் பொற்கொடியே புற்றரவல்குள் புனமையிலே போதராய் சுற்றத்து தோழிமார் எல்லாரும் வந்து நின் முற்றம் புகுந்து முகில் வண்ணன் பேர்பாட சிற்றாதே பேசாதே செல்வ பெண்டாட்டி நீ எற்றுக்குறங்கும் பொருளேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஸோ they now wake up the one who is a wonderful devotee of Krishna. So the literal essence meaning of this is a porkodiye, like she is like a golden creeper among the gopikas. You are a jewel among the cowherd folks, and your cowherd folks are கரவை பல கணங்கள் கறந்து செற்றார் திரளிய சென்று செறி செய்யும் குற்றமொன்றில்லாத கோவலர்தம். The adjectives for this cowherds, the jewel among the cowherds, those cowherds are explained by Andal so beautifully. So you are the master in milking so many groups of young cows, young milch cows at a stretch. கரவை பல கணங்கள் கறந்து அநேக சமூகங்களை கறந்து. Number 2, they are also very skillful in warfare. They will go against and destroy the strong enemies, opponents, and completely root them out and their strength. And number 3, they are blemishless, kutram ondrillada. They are blemishless, they have no kutram, they have no defects. They do not even see others kutram, others defects. Acharya's comment, matravargal kutrathai kaanada kutram. So kaanum kutram ondrumillada. We always see others mistakes and they don't see. So blemishless. And then புற்றரவல்குள் புனமையிலே, charming peacock like beautiful girl, and with the waist resembling the hood of a snake, hood of a king cobra. Please come and join our satsangam, and your friends, all of us have come here and entered the open front yard. முற்றத்து தோழிமார் எல்லாரும் வந்து முற்றம் புகுந்து முகில்வண்ணன் பேர்பாட. வி ஆர் சிங்கிங் இன் கோரஸ் த டார்க் கிளவுட் ஹியூ பியூட்டிஃபுல் முகில் வண்ணன் த டார்க் கலர்டு கண்ணன் அண்ட் ஒய் ஆர் யூ ஃபாஸ்ட் அஸ்லீப் வித்தவுட் ஈவன் மூவிங் வித்தவுட் ஈவன் கிவிங் எனி ரெஸ்பான்ஸ் ஓ டார்லிங் டார்லிங் ஃப்ரெண்ட் ஆஃப் கிருஷ்ணா செல்வ பெண்டாட்டி Why are you not giving any response at all? Oh rich and young girl, please come out. And here, why are you calling me? You may think only to utter the divine name of Mugil Vannan, Kannan. Is there no other pastime for us? Why should we utter his name? You may ask. Listen, Ayodhya, Mathura, Maya, Kasi, Kanchi, Avantika, பூரி துவாரகவதி சைவ சப்தயிதா முக்திதாயிகா. தோஸ் ஹூ ஆர் பார்ன் இன் தீஸ் செவன் திவ்ய க்ஷேத்திரம்ஸ் ஆர் ஷுர் டு கெட் அட்டைன் மோக்ஷம் சேஸ் தி ஸ்லோகம். பட் டஸ் இட் மீன் த இன்செக்ட்ஸ் த டைகர்ஸ் த ஹியூமன் பீயிங்ஸ் த ஸ்னேக்ஸ் த ஃபிஷ் ஆல் கெட் மோக்ஷம் பிகாஸ் தே ஆர் பார்ன் தேர்? நாட் அட் ஆல். இட்ஸ் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த கர்மா தே ஆர் பார்ன் தேர். ஒன்லி தோஸ் ஹூ விஷ் டு அட்டைன் மோக்ஷம், those who learn sastrams, those who learn Vedas, those who sing songs, those who hug him are not assured of moksham. If you have learnt Vedas and Vedantas, he will say, okay, go for sadhas and get some sambhavana. Perumal will say, it's not enough for moksha. If one is born in Ayodhya, we should remember, yes, sakrdeva prapannaya tavasmide che yachate abhayam sarvabhutebhyo datam yetat vritam mama. Once surrender unto me, I will absolve you of all sins, says mam ekam sharanam vrajaham tva sarva papebhyo moksha ishyame. And one who is born in Dwaraka should remember, madhyaji mam namaskuru, mame vaishyasi, and all that. So, hence we need to perform prabhati, sharanagati. Then why the above sloka? By being there, born there, one goes to the temple, listen to elders, shruti vakyams, gets to know clearly, and the fleeting samsaric ills we get to know, and the fleeting this life, then one gets that vivekam. One gets to know from Sadacharyam as to how to attain moksham. And oh girl, because of your beauty, he does not grant you moksham. Just because your ancestors and relations are dharmishtas, virtuous people, you do not get moksham. Do not get deceived by other statements. This is truth. Let us utter his divine names, perform aradhanam to him. And just because you in Kanchi you pay obeisance to Kamakshi or Krittivasan, they can grant you laukika fruits, they can grant you temporary desire fulfillment, perhaps Kailasha Loka Anandam, with the powers bestowed to them by Krishna as declared by him in Bhagavad Gita. But they can never grant you moksha. That's all by himself, mukta prapyan, moksha pradan, Sriman Narayana. Surrender to him and be assured. Be a nirbharan, a nirbhayan, without any burden, without any bhayam. Come, get up, let's utter his divine names in your backyard. Why are you inside? Why you could have stayed at the entrance? You could have stayed in your house, you may wonder. We know that you are his selva pendati. You are his darling. Dear one, you are like an ornament in our group. And being a darling of Kannan, we have come to sing of Mugilvannan in your backyard. Which Mugilvannan? Of course, Sriman Narayanan is Mugilvannan. No, Vedas say, Hiranya Shmashrur Hiranya Keshaha. Apranakat Sarvayeva Suvarnaha. He is golden hued one with golden colored mustache, golden colored hair, full of golden color, you may ask. But we don't know such Vedanta. All that we know, he is dark hued, cute, handsome, shining, glowing, Kuttikannan. That's all we know. We will sing in praise of him. He has not shown us in this village to anyone this his golden colored form. I don't know if you have seen him yet. She still doesn't respond. Why are you still keeping calm? Are we not qualified to talk to? Are we talking nonsense? Are we Bhagavad Virodhis? Are we Anya Bhaktas? We are all Krishna Bhaktas just like you. Please talk. Please come and talk. And even if you do not wish to talk, it's okay. Just roll your body so that we will understand that you respond. You may wonder as to what we will comprehend from your rolling body, that you spent all the time spreading your peacock feather, looking at the cloud, thinking of Kannan, spending sleepless night excitedly, which is of no use to the cloud, irrespective of any amount of dancing by peacock. At last, the peacock gets tired, they go to sleep, and you must have also slept late and are not able to get up. That is what we will understand if you roll your body. She still does not respond. If you are like this, the peacock will prick that snake. She gets up with a shock. Where is the snake? And which peacock? Oh, putsaravalhul punamayile podarai. The peacock feather-like beautiful girl, come, join. She speaks, you may wonder I slept in spite of your calling so many times. That's not the case. I intentionally closed my eyes and did not respond so that you will scold me with all the right things which I deserve, so that I can get to know all my negative qualities. I can get to know them and rectify myself as part of Swanishtha Abhijnanam. So one needs to know the faults by listening to others, by getting to know the feedback from others. But you all only praised me and advised me without pointing my faults and my follies. I'm coming right now. Please forgive me for my non-response and silence. Please make my birth fruitful, says this wonderful, beautiful lady. Here, the Abhinava Desikan Uttamoswami gives the inner meanings. Karavaigal, pinchen, this. kaTRuk kaRavaigal. kaRavaigal means the Acharyas who yield abundant milk of jnanam to us. kaTRuk kaRavaigal. Acharyas with abundant wealth of shishyas with them. Pala karande. Acharyas who have completely absorbed from many resources, from many books, from many Purvacharyas commentary. Bahubhya shrotavyam, bhaguta shrotavyam. And store them and pass to the shishyas for the benefit of many shishyas, write commentaries, write books, record upanyasams, thereby it's passed on to all the shishyas. Pala karande setrar tiralaya shendri sarichayum setrar veda bahyas kudrushtis, the non-vedic people, the other sampradayic people who do not accept Vedam as Pramanam, and those who misinterpret Vedam for their benefits and go on Digvijayams, Vijaya Yatrais, defeat them, those Avaidika people, and to establish Parama Vaidika Matham on the firm footing in Vaishnava Sadas, Kutramundrillada Kovalar. These Acharyas engage themselves in the blemishless act of spreading Sri Vaishnava Satsampradayam Ramanuja Darshanam by defeating the views of Avaidika, Non-Vedika, Veda Bahyas and Kudrishtis. They do it not out of Ahankara Mamakara, which will be full of blemish, but do it out of compassion for us to spread the meanings, the Ragasyarsam and Tattvahita Purushartams. Kovalar, Kutramundrillada Govala, go is Vak, Vedam. Govalar is the one who protects the Veda Vak, the Veda Angams. Kovalartham Purkodiye, that beautiful golden creeper like girl, which survives through supporting itself on such Kovalars. These Acharyas are the Kolu Kumbu for the Purkodi. For the Uttama Adhigari, these Acharyas are the stick to support that Sishya. Putsarava, this Uttama Adhigari will be full of humility like a snake inside its home underground. This Uttama Adhigari will sing and dance like a joyous peacock with Bhagavad Anubhavam. Sitrade Peshade, because of their utter humility, Nicha Swabhavam and freedom from Ahankara Mamakaram, they stay motionless without speaking in front of elders, in front of acharyas, in front of scholars, and they don't want to exhibit themselves. Yetru kurangum porul, you, the Uttama Adhigari, is our gem, is our great wealth, your arilichayal is our property. Can one who is both our wealth and property sleep? Please join us and remove the guna doshams in our anubhavams and rectify us, thereby we will get benefited, says Swami. Here it is referred to as waking up Kulasegar Alvar in this verse. Kulasegar Alvar, Andal appears to be waking up the 10 Alvars from these verses 6 to 15 verses. In the Swapadesam, they write commentary that Andal appears to be waking up from the 6th verse up to the 15th verse, the 10 alvas. And in certain commentaries on Thiruppavai, the above, this information is very rich, very beautiful, quoting the relevant Divya Prabandha verses of these alvas appropriate to the pasurams of the 6 to 15 and explaining the link and the meaning of the terms in the pasuram with regard to the corresponding alvas attributes. This is referred to the Pambu and the Kulasegar Alvar and the one who inserted the hand to testify as a testimony to remove the allegations by the ministers. We know the story. But this particular addressing the Alvar Acharyas doing Thiruppavai Sri for them by Andal is not mentioned by Sri Periyavachan Pillai Swami. Abhinavadesika Uttamu Swami mentions in his commentary that Swapadeshartham Swalla Purappatta Periyavachan Pillai Inganam Uraikka Vidilum Idu Silarikku Abhimadam Ayitru. Though Srimad Periyavachan Pillai has not told this Swapadesam, Alvar Thiruppavai Sri Andal, who started to mention this Swapadesam, this type of Swapadesam is liked by few. So Andal addresses her tholis who are sleeping and thus awaken them for them and to join them for known Anushtanams. But the inner meanings are given as the Ragasyarthams, and not only for this 6 to 15, also for other 30 verses. What Uttamur Swami mentions that more than Alvars, Alvars are not sleeping. They are always awake in the Bhagavad Anubhavam. They are Nitya Suris, Amsams, Mayarvara Madinalam Petravargal. So instead of Thiruppavai Sri, or instead of awakening those who are already awake, the Swapadesam should be for us, the Jivatmas and the Mumukshus, who are, and that is more appropriate and fit. That's what is to be mentioned here. So Acharya's Thiruppavai Sri, starting with Bhagavan till Bhagavat Ramanuja Yatirajas, Abhinavadesika Swami's earlier remarks are to be considered, that this is the way we should enjoy. Even though it is okay to relate and draw a simile to Alvar awakening in terms of the Anubhavam, but we should have at the back of our minds that Alvars need not be awakened because they are already awake. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Kunashalane Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Adiyen Namo Narayana Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.